secondary principal. As always, proud to be here tonight. Thank you for coming out. It's beautiful, but a little bit chilly spring evening. I'm not sure there's anything in nature that really compares to the force that is happening behind stage. The 20 minutes prior to the spring concert is always an exciting time with their enthusiasm and their nerves. So I think you're in for a great show this evening. Thank you again for all your support of the arts here in Wellsville and certainly of your artists and our artists. As you'll see in the program and up here on stage, our music programs are thriving. Our kids are joining in numbers that are very high, and it's great to have kids involved in our music program. So thank you for your support with that. And also don't forget, if you haven't voted on the school budget, the polls are open until 9 this evening. So opening up with us, our sixth grade choir. Thank you and enjoy the show.
For being with us tonight, and thank you so much for encouraging the musical talents of your children. Before we do these next couple of pieces, I just want to introduce them a little bit. This is kind of our tribute to Broadway. These next two songs come from a pretty popular Broadway musical in the last 10 years called Newsies. And then we're going to end our set with a more patriotic medley that starts with a salute to Broadway, but we also are using it as a salute to our veterans in commemoration of Memorial Day.
Thank you. Like
Hello everyone and welcome to the spring concert. My name is Alyssa Christensen, the orchestra director. We're just doing a quick setup here. We're doing a combined piece, 6th, 7th, and 8th grade orchestras on one stage. And they will be playing Viva La Vida. We hope you enjoy. A very special thank you to Maddie Parks and Haley Lanfear. They played percussion with us during that piece. They do a great job, and they were forgotten in the program. My bad. I'd also like to say what a joy it's been working with these students all year. They really do have the best job in the world. Most of the sixth graders did start in September as straight up beginners and are now reading music and maneuvering around their instruments quite well. The seventh and eighth graders went to NISMA majors for the very first time ever, about a week ago. And NISMA majors is where the whole group goes and performs in front of a panel of judges, which is very, very scary, intimidating. And this group went on a level three. And to put it in perspective, a lot of the surrounding schools, they took their high schools on a level three. So these kids are playing pretty advanced music for their age. And they ended up getting a silver medal, which is really, 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 really awesome. Very cool. So up next is a star of County Down. We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. I I So much going through my brain, I don't know what to do. It was the first time that 7th, 8th grade band went to Hornell for what we call NISMA majors. We get pretty harsh criticism from basically retired band directors. And I'm very proud of their hard work. 6th graders, you can come on out. Come on out, guys. Very proud of their hard work. They performed difficult music, the music that you just heard, and they came home with silver. Their options are gold, silver, and bronze. And the flag is... Last song for 7th and 8th grade, the 6th graders are going to join us for Sweet Caroline.
Thank you. Thank you.
just want to brag on these guys a little bit. We went to a competition a couple of weeks ago at Dairy Lake, and they came in second place overall. And there were four. There were also four venues where different choirs were performing in different ensembles. And we won a big trophy and first place in our venue. So I'm very, very proud of their hard work and dedication. And we just have one more song for you. We actually performed this at the winter concert, but we liked it so much that I brought it back for an encore. This is Home.
As we roll down this unfamiliar road. left-hand side, you see the lights flashing inside of there? Yep, so press the record button.